Hey everybody, how's it going? Today I bring you a 1991 Chevrolet S10 5-speed at Bob Mayberry Hyundai in Monroe, North Carolina. This is going to be a full in-depth tour of the S10. Start up, show the engine, as well as show a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And I'll go ahead and apologize for some of the wind noise. I'll try to limit that as much as possible. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start up and let it run. Neutral. Nice. Way over and down for reverse. It's only got 83,096 miles. I'm gonna go ahead and cut on the headlights as well as the hazards. Manual windows. And we'll check out the exterior. This thing is in absolutely fantastic shape. And pop the hood. Purrs like a kitten. Full manual driver and passenger seats. Rear vent. All right, we'll go ahead and see how it sounds. Your air controls. Different zones. nice truck. Let's have an aftermarket stereo set up. Guys, hope you enjoyed the in-depth tour of the 1991 Chevy S10. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, everybody.